Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing the Nora Roberts Land, Adare Valley novel book by Ava Miles. Miles, for your gift of storytelling and entertaining, what better way to lose oneself while at the pool during this summer? Above all else, her books are character-driven and the people in them are so true to life they weave their way into your heart, becoming like family to you. Miles has a smart, vibrant writing style that is engaging and her characters are so well-developed they come alive on the page. Is it painful? Yes, but you survive and eventually it hurts less and you move on to the next phase of your life. Modeled on Nora Roberts's happily ever after theme, Nora Roberts Land is the first of six novels in Ava Miles's The Adare Valley series, a romance series set in the small town of Adare, Colorado. The romance was not overly graphic but left with you with a glimpse into the psyche of the involved couples and what each had to overcome to get to the realization that they were in love with each other. The story is about a divorced journalist who goes back to her hometown from NY to give a hand at the family newspaper. Her sister runs a coffee shop in town and is in on the secret and helps to set her up with some guys. He finds out about the story and sends down one of his employees to the town under the guise of being a teacher at the local college teaching journalism. He always ridiculed her fondness for Nora Roberts novels, you know, the ones in which the heroine finds a hero who loves her equally and they create a life together. If you like contemporary romances and enjoy watching characters develop through the book and find their path, then you should give Nora Roberts Land an MS. Roberts does, and you find as the story comes to an end that you are not ready for it to end. Adare Valley can help the true pain of divorce diminish for the time it takes to read a paragraph, a page, or a chapter. The ending does not leave you hanging but leads well to the next book in her series, whetting your appetite for other character developments from within the family. She is a journalist and came back home to help out at her family's newspaper and to get away to find herself and her hero lover. Tanner is a journalist who is being blackmailed and is asked to help out a politician who wants to stop his ex-wife from publishing a write-up to the newspaper. Through Nora's books, love does exist, a new book boyfriend found, lands you never knew exist, and a sense of happy is found. This writer integrated interesting characters into a great storyline, all the while weaving Nora's book titles along with the characters into her story. 3. The writer writing Nora Roberts' book titles and listing the characters and the story outline reduced the number of words needed to have her story in print. Evie, a strong young woman, awakens to her home being attacked and escapes with Gideon, a stable hand from a neighboring kingdom. Meredith's character is fantastic and genuine, and you'll be rooting for her every step of the way in her quest for her own happily ever after. The dialogue is snappy and the chemistry of the main characters nearly jumps off the page. The bits and pieces from Nora Roberts' J.D. Robb Land only make the book more enjoyable. Add in a couple of bad guys and you end up with a gripping climax that brings you down in a satisfying way. What a plot. This is worth your reading, especially if you have a lazy afternoon that lets you become really involved. The divorced heroine sets off for her Colorado hometown looking for a Nora Roberts hero and a new chance at having a happy, successful life. He claims that the reason for their fallout is due to her obsession in believing in romance like that from her beloved Nora's novels. Their divorce was hard for her, having her latch onto creating an alter ego to help cope with everything and to regain her confidence. She resolved herself into returning home to her small town in hopes of finding her own Nora Roberts hero, a love everlasting. The book is well written. Important to note is nothing ruins a good plot faster than poor grammar, limited vocabulary, or an inability to string sentences together in a coherent manner. Ava Miles has none of those issues and her writing is a delight to read, both the content and the presentation. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.